Speaking on the sidelines of the expo at the railway grounds in Kampala, Chris Gumisiriza, the chairperson of AMDA, noted that despite government putting in place funds for businesses, startups have continued to struggle accessing the funds.
The taxes actually inhibiting the growth of these small businesses. Right from COVID, I know government put up a number of funding options, but some of these members cannot access them. Or the procedures of accessing them is actually very, very, very expensive. So I appeal to government to work on the funding, make sure that the small businesses are able to access the funding.
Gumisiriza asked the government to support the growth of Buy Uganda, Build Uganda policy with incentives similar to that given to foreign investors.
But when you look at what has been put in place to enable these small companies, you have seen the people that are adding value to our local products. Talk about honey, talk about making soap, talk about adding value to pumpkin seeds, you know, this small business that you are talking about.
As we are in business, we would like to make this work for us here in Kampala, and then we should be in position to mobilize our members who are outside Kampala. We know there are very many women who are engaged in a number of businesses, micro and medium businesses, in villages, in peri-urban areas in the entire Ankole Archdiocese. So we hope to do it.
Atuhaire noted that the association has between 3,000 to 5,000 members who plan to use the platform with other members in the SME fraternity to highlight the key challenges like formalization. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.